It's well known that Homo sapiens and Neanderthals interbred. While previous research revealed that these events occurred roughly 47,000 to 65,000 years ago, new findings have discovered where exactly it happened. Scientists took a close look at the geographical distribution of both species in Southwest Asia and Southeast Europe, around the time we know they hooked up during the late Pleistocene. This revealed a clear location where two human species overlapped with each other, and likely interbred. The Zagros Mountains, a long mountain range on the Persian plateau that stretches across the modern-day borders of Iran, northern Iraq, and southeastern Turkey. The Zagros Mountains would have been an ideal place for the two species to rendezvous. The region has a diverse range of biodiversity and topography capable of supporting large, stable human populations. Plus, it could have welcomed humans from other parts of the planet during the Pleistocene climatic shifts, acting as a corridor connecting the cooler Palearctic realm with the warmer Afrotropical realm. The location also neatly lines up with the archaeological record and genetic evidence. The Zagros Mountain region is rich in archaeological sites containing the remains of both Neanderthals and prehistoric Homo sapiens. The legacy of this interspecies romping still lives on today. In 2010, scientists discovered that Homo sapiens and Neanderthals interbred when they first sequenced the full Neanderthal genome. With further work, it was revealed that between 1 and 4% of the genomes of all non-African humans alive today derive from Neanderthals. These genes continue to shape many facets of our appearance and behaviour, from bigger noses and lower pain thresholds to higher vulnerability to COVID-19 and depression. Thank you for watching IFL Science. Please subscribe for more videos like this.